Hi guys, this workout requires two chairs, small space, and plenty of hard work. Enjoy!